I'm currently a first-year engineer at Purdue University in West Lafayette, and I'm intending to study aerospace engineering. I think Girl Scouts mostly has shaped my interest in STEM, but also my interest in just, like, design and creativity as well. But Girl Scouts has also really turned me into a person that wants to lead and wants to make a difference, especially through my Gold Award project. I became really passionate about sexual assault issues because I saw what it can do to a victim. I set out to create a campus sexual assault database that covers the important resources, statistics, and general information on, like, a specific school. So this is the first database that ever takes the available information and compiles it into a resource that's actually easy for students to use. This resource is something that, like, high schoolers and college students all across the country are going to need. And it left me feeling very, like, fulfilled, knowing that I was able to create something that I knew was an actual need. I did receive a couple notable scholarships from my Gold Award project. They were all focused on significant acts of leadership and, like, achievement in my community. And having this experience made me a very strong candidate, as I had a very meaningful project behind my name.